Today, we're going to talk about how to set up and manage the emergency mustering solution in HikCentral Professional. Emergency mustering helps security staff get prepared and account for their staff in a quick and efficient manner in the event of an emergency, such as a fire or gas leak. This video will cover the following steps: device management, emergency solution settings, and headcounts. Now let's start with device management. Add access control devices first. In this video, we will use a MIMO terminal connected as card reader at the mustering point. A mustering point is the pre-planned safety zone with an installed card reader. When an emergency occurs, occupants must follow their exit plan out of the building or other work areas. Go to the safety zone and check it at the mustering point. Go to the terminal's configuration page and set its operating mode as access controller in the RS-485 settings. After successfully adding and configuring the device, make sure that all relevant personnel information has also been added. Once they are ready, the next step is to configure the emergency solution settings. An emergency solution helps count all personnel when a catastrophic event occurs. It contains entrance and exit points, mustering points, and emergency counting groups. Click Configure to get started. First, select the card readers for the entrance points. This will be used for counting personnel as they enter. Next, select the door in the card reader for the exit point, which will be used for counting personnel as they exit. Now the mustering point terminal can count persons who are out of danger and have checked in at the safe area. In case of emergencies, we need to choose the doors to remain open during evacuation. Select the doors here that should remain open. Finally, create your emergency counting groups. Click Add to create a new group. Set the group name and basic information, then choose personnel from the person list you added previously. Alright, that's all for emergency solution settings. Next, we will talk about the headcount, or roll call. When an emergency occurs, such as a fire outbreak, you can start a roll call to count all the personnel. Let's see how it works. Click in Emergency to start to roll call list. You can see the summarized personnel data and their status. People who have left the building and checked in at the mustering point will be counted as safe, while those who have not left the building or whose status is unknown will be counted as in danger. Click the number and you can see more detailed information. When all personnel are confirmed safe and the emergency is over, you can click End Emergency to deactivate the emergency status. Alright, that's how we manage the emergency mustering solution on HikCentral Professional. Thanks for watching. HikCentral Professional, versatile security in one platform.